did plushies come from? Toy stores? A factory? Your mom and dad may say so, but plushies really come from a small town called Plushville. Plushies are born and grow up in Plushville. They learn how to have fun there, so you can have fun with them. But sometimes things go wrong. Then Pow Pow and Mau Mau, the Plushville police dogs, come to help!
Pow Pow, Mau Mau, have fun, Mau Mau. Let's go sniffing. How about now?
Pow Pow and Mau Mau and Waffle make a brass sheep.
Today, the big day,
said Mau Mau. Pow Pow smiled. It sure is. I hope everyone is having fun.
The famous chef, Ramsay's Waffle Castle is opening.
His waffles are so colorful with toppings like sprinkles and fruit loops,
said Mau Mau. Pow Pow said, but what if someone is not having fun?
I guess we'd better patrol.
Pow Pow giggled. I know you want to try his waffles.
Let's go sniffing!
Pow Pow and Mau Mau saw Nyan Nyan the cat coming their way. She was clutching a bag tightly in her arms.
Is Nyan Nyan having fun?
Mau Mau asked. She looks so excited carrying that bag, said Pow Pow.
Oh, that might be waffles from the Waffle Castle,
Mau Mau guessed.
Nyan Nyan, what have you got in that bag?
He called out. Nyan Nyan just hissed. She held the bag tighter and ran right past them. Mau Mau sniffed the air.
Actually, she was carrying a fish from the market. Maybe she can't wait to eat it.
Pow Pow nodded. I guess that counts as having fun.
Let's move on!
At the Waffle Castle, a long line of villagers was waiting to go in. Pow Pow and Mau Mau found Wookie the monkey trying to cut in front of a group of bunnies.
Hey, bunnies!
Wookie smirked.
Thanks for holding a spot for me. You don't mind, right?
The bunnies frowned. Wookie snickered and squeezed himself in anyway.
Pow Pow?
Asked Mau Mau.
Is Wookie having fun?
Pow Pow shook her head. He thinks he's won against the bunnies, but that doesn't count as having fun, she explained. The bunnies chittered at Wookie, very annoyed.
They are definitely not having fun,
Mau Mau said.
What should we do?
Pow Pow planted her feet. Let's go! Bow wow wow!
Bow wow wow! Bow wow wow! Bow wow wow!
Wookie ran away.
I hate doggies! Next time, we'll give you a ticket for cutting in! Bow wow!
Mau Mau barked. The police dogs hurried over to the bunnies. Are you okay? Pow Pow asked. The orange bunny wiped some sweat off his forehead.
Phew!
Thank you for helping us, officers.
His yellow sister looked at the line ahead of them. I wonder if we'll make it in before the chef runs out of his waffles. Just then, the chef Ramsay came out of the shop.
Sorry, Fox. All the waffles are sold out. Please come back tomorrow.
What?
Mau Mau fell to his knees in despair. The bunnies and the other animals looked very disappointed as they left the line.
Pow Pow, my mouth is set to waffles,
Mau Mau cried. Pow Pow thought for a moment. I know. Let's go to my favorite old waffle stand. Pow Pow took Mau Mau to a small food stand in a village near the mountains.
Here we are at Black Sheep's Homemade Country Maple Waffles. When I was little, my grandma treated me here all the time.
Black Sheep was alone behind the stand. There were no customers. The rustic waffle maker rattled in the dry wind.
Are you open?
Mau Mau asked. Black Sheep sighed.
Barely, yes. These days, everyone goes to town for fancy gourmet food. No one cares about these old-fashioned waffles anymore.
Pow Pow said,
Don't say that, Black Sheep. Your waffles are delicious. Do you remember me?
Black Sheep looked closer at Pow Pow.
Ah, you must be the little beagle. You came here quite often with your grandma.
Pow Pow nodded.
It's a shame my favorite waffle stand has been forgotten. This place holds such special memories.
Black Sheep nodded. A tear fell from her eye.
I know the feeling. A little something in the past makes you smile. A little something in the past makes you cry. A little something in the past buried a while brings back big memories as time flies.
The two police dogs looked at each other.
Let's see what we can do!
Papa, Mama!
Later that day, Pow Pow and Mau Mau came back to Black Sheep's waffle stand with a bright-faced mouse.
This is Pastry Pete,
Mau Mau told Black Sheep.
He's a super influential expert on pastries. I believe he can do something for you.
Pow Pow held up a tablet.
Maybe he can tell his followers on Plushgram about your waffle stand.
Pastry Pete shook Black Sheep's paw.
First of all, nice to meet you, Black Sheep. I heard you make amazing maple waffles. May I taste one?
Black Sheep's eyes darted this way and that.
Well, this waffle maker is getting old, and I've barely used it recently. But I'm proud of my special maple syrup, so...
Black Sheep's paws shook as she poured some batter into the waffle maker and closed the top. In a few seconds, the sweet smell of waffles floated through the air. Pow Pow sniffed it and closed her eyes.
Mmm, it's exactly the same as when I was little.
Mau Mau did a little dance.
I can't wait to eat the waffles.
5 minutes later, Black Sheep opened the maker. The four small waffles in the mold were perfectly light brown, but some of the batter had leaked out around the edge of the rim. Black Sheep looked embarrassed.
The hinge is loose. I can't press it all the way closed anymore,
she explained.
They'll taste the same, right?
Said Mau Mau. Pow Pow frowned.
But they might not look so good on Plushgram.
I can bake another batch,
Black Sheep offered.
Pastry Pete stepped forward.
First of all, let me try them as is.
He lifted out one piece with the crispy part around the edge.
Interesting. The outside looks like wings.
He took a bite, and a sweet smile spread across his face.
Wow! The wings are the nice crunchiness to pair with the fluffy main part. What a delightful surprise!
Let me try one.
Mau Mau tasted a piece too, and his eyes lit up.
Pete is right. I've never had such a fun waffle.
The The maple flavor is as sweet as the ones I had when I was little, said Pow Pow as she munched on a piece too.
Can you make another batch just like these?
Pastry Pete turned to Black Sheep. I can try. Black Sheep poured the batter into the old waffle maker and carefully closed the top. 5 minutes later, a new set of waffles came out with the crispy wings around the edge. Pastry Pete took a photo and posted it on Plushgram, along with the caption saying,
These waffles have wings, crunchy and fluffy at the same time. Yum yum and fun fun.
Pow Pow and Mau Mau looked at each other.
Claws, claws!
The next morning, a crowd of villagers was waiting for Black Sheep to arrive with her waffle stand.
Pow Pow and Mau Mau were there, too, to make sure everyone was safe. Mau Mau barked,
Fox, please make a line! Don't cut in!
When Black Sheep arrived, she looked at the line in shock.
What's going on?
She wondered.
Pastry Pete's post on Plushgram spread the word, said Pow Pow. Everyone is here to try your waffles with wings.
Black Sheep looked through her supplies.
Uh-oh, I'm not sure I have enough batter.
Just then, Pastry Pete arrived with a big bag under his arm.
First of all, I feel responsible for causing all this buzz, so I brought extra ingredients.
Except for your secret maple syrup, of course.
And I'm happy to help you today.
Oh, thank you, Black Sheep said. I've never had this many customers all at once. Whew, let's see how far we can go.
Here's my good old waffle maker that used to be so great. Now the hinge is creaking, the batter is leaking, but still it can create waffles with wings, waffles with wings. They're lighter than air and make your heart sing. Waffles with wings.
The villagers were all smiling with delight as they enjoyed Black Sheep's waffles with wings. Tears of joy were running down her cheeks. Suddenly, six butterflies appeared in the sky above them, making a circle like a halo.
Here come the halo butterflies,
said Mau Mau. Black Sheep gazed at the beautiful creatures.
What are they doing?
She asked.
When you're really having fun, they come to celebrate,
Pow Pow explained. Black Sheep smiled.
Bah! They're flying right toward me.
The halo butterflies flew over the waffle stand. Bright light showered on the waffles in the maker. Then the waffles shimmered and disappeared. Black Sheep blinked.
Ah, they took my waffles, she cried out.
And they want you to stay here so you can make all the villagers happy with your waffles with wings,
Mau Mau said. Pow Pow motioned toward the sky.
But those waffles will go and share having fun.
Now you may see the waffles with wings, someday, somewhere.
sniffing something on your mind. Let's go sniffing, see what you would find.
Donut,
cupcake,
apple pie,
milkshake. Let's go sniffing, they're one of a kind.
Hey! Wow, great job, guys! How about one more time? 4, 3, 2, here we go!
Let's go sniffing, something's on your mind. Let's go sniffing, see what you might find.